washo evali iBhayibheli umfundisi wamongcwele wathi tenza cela usondele endaweni yokukhuleka usikhulekele usisele umkhuleko enkosini ngase ngiyasondela Nkosi yamakhosi imini umntwana wakho ngizokhala ngikusasala abasha njengamanje sinokuphuma endleleni empeleni ningilethe ulukhohlwa ukuthi livelephi sesisaba nokubuza indlela kwabangaphambili ngoba kwayibona badukile nkosi ihlisela umoya wakhe emhlabeni uzwe lo nesineke sekwamuwa nemfulo okungenzeka ukuthi usathane useke emhlabeni wena baba ulindeni impilo ebesiphila kuqala ingcono kakhulu nesiphila manje baba ngiyakhala ngabantwana bakho abazala bebancane baqala bengazi bahloseni zithi imbongile izinto ezibamile esifubeni mesibabeka abafana esifubeni mesibanikela ngenjabulo yasemshadweni kanti baba soneni abafana banokugijimisana ngombese igazi ligobhoza into engapheli nawe-ke baba unokuvikela bakho bathandayo sisale siyintandane emhlabeni abanye baphuma ekuseni baye emsebenzini buye ngegama lithi usedlulile emhlabeni kanti baba soneni abanye basinde enkolweni abakholelwa kuzona ezihlukile baba abanye-ke bavikelwa nayidlozi mina-ke nkosi ngingumntwana wedlozi linokungixoxela indaba engingazibuzanga lingibonisa abangithandayo nabanginyonyobelayo like langixoxela-ke ngesithandwa sami ngoba sona bese singonile lithi angiqaphele uma nginaso angiphephile lithi angibheke into engizidlayo ngathi mina kanjani ngoba likhona futhi liyaphila lathi lizwi baqale ngathi basiqeda ingako sesihluleka ukukuvikela ngathi mina kanjani bathi inkinga yenu ukuthi ningenothandweni ngoba nibona bethandana mese nifisa ukufana nabo mhlambe nabo baney'nkinga kwezothando kodwa babekezelelani uthando lahlulo mabeni kodwa nolulandele ngathi ozakweni bakwethu abanye banyukubezwa ngokocansi le ndaba ongazazi uphuza kanjani namadoda ungasendoda cha madoda nichaze nisithathaphi isibindi sokubulala angisakuphathi-ke okokushaya ngase ngizibamba ngikhumbule ukuthi ngithunywe enkosini ngathi umoya ongcwele awahlikele ebandleni likaNkulunkulu kulabo nalabo abakhethiwe bakhunjula osukwini lanamhlanje bagcina ngathi sesingahloniphi inkosi sonke sithi amen ngoba isikhathi esiphila kusona siguqukile bangcwele sishintshile siguqukile bangcwele ngoba konke ngaphansi komthunzi welanga kunesikhathi sakho hleze isikhathi sesiguqukile
mhlawumbe isikhathi sesadlula basitshele sihlangane nabo izolo awuvelanga wanolaka ubuke walunga
yebo uke walunga baba
hleze isikhathi sesadlula wathi thulani ningabe nisakhala iyabuya indodana yolahleko ngazibuya nani ngoba sibaningi sinembuzo sidinga iy'mpendulo ey'sheshayo kungani engahlalanga nathi lo mhlaba abuke lento esibukayo ezwe lento esiyizwayo uthi uziphumele etohweni elizibhedelayo ubanjwe ngamapharaphara impela usuyagoqwa kuyabhubha kuvela abasha zashaya umkhulungwane izintsha emnyango umthakathi uyahambahamba sesobona ngamaqophele njangala ekuseni ngazumbhuleli uyolukhanyisa kwabani ikhandlela kusekufeni bambani leyo ngane kwenqola engena amasondo iyaphaphalaza ifeza amathanga ongabafanyana kuyaqalaza hleze kwenzeke basakavuna amathuna ngaphansi kwamathanga abanye bafihle ukufa laqhuma icilongo babufundisi elishaya zamazama umhlaba uthi selokwavala amasondo akayazi imali bengithi uzokhuluma ngalolu bhubhane lwesifo olufikayo eselishiya abanye bakithi bekhala kakhulu laba bantulayo besula izinyembezi abasebasha bekhala ngophuzo oludakayo beshiya ikusasa labo leli elifayo ukushona kwelanga udangala udla inyama isalamjifa yanukwenza aphupha amaphupha engaphuphiyo bazowaphupha kanjani bengalele ngempelasonto isala kutshelwa yesibona ngobopho impilo imfishane iphela kancane kancane okwethayela emoto yaguqa intombi endala shaphathi ngedolo ithandazela abazukulu bayo esebaphenduka umhambuma laduma izulu lezandla yaphela idle emnyama umkhonto wagoza ekhaya ongenzeka baba nawe usuphelelwe isikhathi manje hleze isikhathi esesadlula sisemhlabeni obhubhayo ezweni lababusayo nabantulayo abaphilayo nabagulayo ezweni labakutholayo abakufunayo nalabo abamukela lokhu abakuphiwayo sike emhlabeni wabahlezi ekhaya nabafundayo nabasebenzayo konke baba kuhlangene kodwa mhlambe sekuyisikhathi sakhe sesadlula baba.
Ngoba konke ngaphansi komthunzi welanga kunesikhathi sakho. Hleze isikhathi sesiguqukile.
Mhlambe isikhathi sesadlula basitshele sihlangane nabo izolo awuvelanga wanolaka ubuke walunga.
Yebo uke walunga baba.
Hleze isikhathi sesadlula.